extra cover now. Powered away off the back foot for yet another four from Gayle. Crack. Six. Brilliant. He's pulled that away. That's a mighty blow. Another six. Yeah. It's gone through. And when he cracks it, it stays cracked. And he's got it through, it's gone for four. Now he's into 99. That's it, Chris Gayle has got it. 700 in first cricket for the poor left-handed Jamaican. It's the 500. In this test match, the 50th 100 in the 20 test matches that have been played at the Antigua Recreation Ground. It's been a rich in entertainment, especially for lunch. And it's pushed the West Indies to 137-1. He's placed that really well too. Found the gap between forward square leg and mid-wicket.
Got himself a bit of a awkward situation there, Chris Gayle. We saw some fiery bowling from McCray and Tinney, but it's a couple of runs to go and it's brought up 200. He wanted that, he's got it. He's just short of his highest test score now. Very, very well played, Chris Gayle.
He's got it. Chris Gayle, 300. Here on this ground.